Welcome to Ghost Recon Wildlands, welcome to part 3 of my Fallen Ghost DLC video, where we're working through this excellent game. Let's have a quick look at the map.
Go on our menu.
So in this particular DLC, the second DLC, what's happened is the Unidad forces have called in.
We got company.
Mercenaries to help them find and kill all of the CIA operatives in Bolivia. Who's up there then? On our way in, we were ambushed. How do I get off this bike? Let's go have a look. We were ambushed, and so we haven't got all of our kit.
I've got eyes on the captain. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
These guys are having a party. Should we spoil their party?
Roger that. Move it. I need a better position. Roger that. Target marked. Target marked.
I got it. Moving to position.
Say the word.
Frag out. Come in mierda, culeros.
Mierda, chingada madre! Hay un putero de soldados fijos allá! ¡Pátenlo!
Oh, here we go. They've seen us. Grenade, move, move, move!
Okay. It didn't go quite as I expected, but we killed them all. Little chaps. Yeah, so what we... This little side mission we're on now is to go and... in fact, let me show you the map. So, this is the guys we've got to take out. And in our particular province that we're doing now, we've got to go and take out these chaps who are... ambushing some of the supply routes. Now I've had a go at this already, and the guys that are doing the ambushing are in Predator You Can't See Me suits, so it was quite difficult. But let's have a crack and see if we can have another go. We're going through the jungle because it really was, it's a very long way round on the roads. If we take the bike, we can use these paths. This is the amazing thing about Ghost Recon Wildlands. I mean, look, you get these little dirt paths that aren't even on the map that you can use, you know, to traverse, the countryside. Ooh. Or not, as the case may be. Ooh, ooh, stops. We might be better off getting off and running, actually, because we're getting quite close now. Let's get off and run. Hello, civilian. Can we go up here? God, can you imagine doing a battle royale? Yeah, be brilliant. Meters away.
Hostiles in the area, stay frosty.
Ooh.
Yo, eyes on the ground. Move close to that stack of tires. Watch out.
Oh, great, okay. We've got an enemy army base in the way. We can go round them, though. Alright, they haven't seen me, don't panic.
Sniper up in the tower. Sniper,
moving to
top
position.
Of the tower.
Got the target. Got one.
Oh, I don't want to get run over. You can get run over in this game. Right, okay, so we're almost at the ambush site. Right, here we go. So, there's these guys. I wonder if. I was wondering if.
Spotting another tango.
Oh, we can see them on our scopes. Our infrared. Oh, that is good. Right, okay, I feel more confident we can do this now. I thought they had some sort of,
back it up, back it up.
Oh.
We need to be careful. Those camouflage soldiers are dug in here. We're on their turf now.
We need to be using heat, don't we? Oh, this is great. Oh, I wonder if our... he's one of my boys. If you ever did the Predator mission, it was a bit like this. I never killed a Predator. There's another guy there.
Got another tango.
Okay, we're still good.
There's another one there.
Hang back, they see
got another tango.
I see you. So when I did it yesterday, I was just doing it like this, and you cannot see those guys.
I see a second target.
Get back before they make you.
Can we see him? Can't we just put his suit on? I think they're civilians. Yeah, they're civilians.
Civilians in the area. Watch your targets.
Oh, this is brilliant. Look how good that looks. That looks amazing. Go up in here.
Got another tango. See a second target.
We rattled somebody's cage.
There's another guy behind me, isn't there? I didn't notice those orange dots before. So it looks like we might have to go back up the hill and kill that guy up there.
Spotting another tango.
Fucker knows somebody's gunning for him now. We're clear over here. heads up hostiles in the area.
Got another tango. And baby number three.
Shit, he knows he's taking fire. Got a body here. They must have nailed him up as a warning.
Copy oh, that. Dear.
This is the choke point. We gotta clear this area before we move on. Stay alert. The shooters are everywhere.
Hi, chaps. Looking good.
Got some hostile activity.
Got another tango. I see a second target.
All right, breathe easy.
What was that? What the hell was that? Jammer. Interesting. Oh, I can't, right, I can't use my infrared. It wouldn't affect your real eyes though, would it?
Ease
up, chaps. It wasn't that close.
Got another tango.
Got
got civilians dangerously close. Check your targets before you shoot.
Another jammer. Where is he?
Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians.
Hang back. That tango might spot you.
We just shot him. Oh, there's another one. Right, do you get the feeling that everything's gonna kick off now?
Hold up, we got hostile activity.
Where?
Rally on me.
Roger that.
A bunch of workers out in the fields.
Yeah, the mercs too. We can't move on until we deal with them. Drone is airborne.
Shit, they found a body.
Well, I can't see anybody else.
Get down!
Shit, what the hell?
More mercs. Looks like they decided to wipe out that village
well,
after all.
That was
all.
Messy as shit.
Rally up, people.
Come on, boys. Rally on me. So I could do with some more ammo.
Got a tango with multiple civilians around. Got eyes on a tango. He's got a lot of background. Got a tango. That brings us to 10. Marking a hostile. He's close to some locals.
Interesting.
Good sight line.
Copy. Target marked.
I've got the target.
Dropped him. Okay, we're still good.
Moving to position.
I need a better position.
Target acquired. Standing by.
Eyes on the target.
Got him. He's down.
Okay, we're cool.
Right, just need to take these two guys out now.
Getting a position. Let me get a good sight line.
Shit, I gotta find a good position. Copy.
Target marked.
Target marked.
Ready to fire.
Got it.
That was close.
Taking hostages. That ain't gonna stand. Last kill. We're done here.
Woo!
Broken the hold the mercs had on these people.
Is it? I really, really enjoyed that, doing all the infrared stuff. That was absolutely fantastic. That was Ghost Recon at its best, and then a nice little firefight at the end. Loved it. Loved it. Right, so this has been the Fallen Ghost DLC, part 3, I think this one was. So what we'll do now is I'll head back to base and then look out for another video coming soon about this amazing game. Where's the helicopter? It's over there. Ghost Recon Wildlands. You can pick it up cheap now most of the time. It goes in the sale. It's definitely worth it. Work your way through the campaign. If you're into tactical third-person shooters, snipers, this is really something else. It really is very, very good indeed. Stand him here. There's my fella in front of his helicopter. Anyway, if you've enjoyed the video, hit like. If you want to see more of the same, press subscribe. Put your questions and comments down below. And, well, I'll see you again soon.